better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point. Figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh! What's behind there?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside-down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... what now?
They're attacking. Want me to read this one?
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Another one here.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? To do what you do, brother.
Now we can decipher those Niflheim runes. And the travel rune is here too. You want to go? Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Yeah!
The other chain waits.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
I know.
can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us. The temple. It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised. But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
Sir, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
A climb, you say?
Aye, by the statues.
Atreus, to me.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Odin's.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his echo.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear. Boy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, Aldumlazaras. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how he must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
You're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Yodanon, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Good. I am going to throw yourself off the branch of the world tree just yet.
In due time, boy.
Really?
What'd you break?
Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad. What is this stuff?
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
Look here.
Sir. Let's see. What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes. A strange material.
Ah! Fancy seeing you two here!
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor. And I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you.
Oh!
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
Chamber.
Want to start heading to a mist-free area.
Huh?
looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Was there more? Let me think.
It's thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
What brings you around, friends? Piece of work, if I say so myself. Be seeing ya. Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three realm tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest.
Go! cover!